What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to Queen, We Will Rock You. So obviously everybody in the world knows this song, bro. We will. But I swear I did not know Queen sung this song. So it was only right that I watched the video, and the only part I know is the We Will Rock You part. Like, honestly, that's the only part I ever heard, was we will rock you. That's the only part I ever heard, you feel me? So we about to get right into it. If you got any other videos you want to react to, man, comment them down below. I will definitely get to them. But let's get right into it in 3, 2, 1. Bow. Hey, go ahead and like the video, you know what I'm saying? Just cuz, subscribe to the channel, share it, all that stuff, man. Support me, I support you, man. I react to the videos you want me to. I got your back, have my back, you feel me? Yeah.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, We will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man.
Look how cool these dudes look. You know what I'm saying? They look flea. They look real fly. Like, I swear, like, any video I react to a Queen, bro, it's always a different style. And I feel like it's never the same, and I love that. One minute he got, they got long hair. One minute is short hair. One minute is curly hair. One minute is finger paint. One minute is this. One minute is that. That's why I like that. I like that different. I was about to say differentially, but that's not even a word, I don't think. If y'all, I was gonna say differentiality, if that's a word, I have no idea. It seemed like it's too long to be a word, bro. But y'all get what I'm saying. I just like how they bring something new to the table. It's like you never know what you're gonna expect out of Queen. And that's what every song I reacted to so far. And I fucking love that shit, man.
Shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. We will rock you. Sing it out. We will rock you. Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes, gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace, somebody better put your bag into your
blood. Richie, get off your high horse. Somebody gonna put you back in your place, you know what I'm saying? You think you big, bad, bold, big, wolfity bear. You gonna get knocked down a couple feet, you feel me? Bump all that tough guy shit, man. Be you, be yourself. You ain't gotta put on a show for nobody, cause ain't nobody that important for you to be. Oh, I gotta be tough all the time. That goes for women and men. Stop it. Stop playing yourself. Like, we gotta add that guitar solo in here, baby. We got to add it in here. Like, I just love it. I love that, man. It, like, it just takes over the whole song and makes it even better, bro. Fire. Hey, as a kid, you know, you just want to find yourself. You want to find who you are. You want to fit in the right crowd. You want to be this person. You want to be that person. You wish you were somebody else. You wish you was born into, you know what I'm saying, another family that wasn't your family, because your family, this, that, and the third. You know what I'm saying? We all had those thoughts in our head, especially if you didn't grow up as good, or, you know, you might have been a spoiled kid, you know, you couldn't get a toy or some shit, and you was like, damn, I wish you weren't my parents, you know what I'm saying, some bullshit like that. Is this nigga pissing in the corner? Lord have mercy. But hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe, man. I truly appreciate it. Catch me in my next video. Peace out.